这段时间经过审慎的思考，以及和党中央反复的讨论。
After careful consideration and extensive discussions with the DPP's Central Standing Committee, I have made the decision to withdraw from the 2024 legislative election. I would like to express my apologies for the controversy surrounding the party's handling of the incident.
关心这个事件的朋友，表达歉意。我希望我的退选能够让这场性平运动。
I hope that my resignation will cease political interference in the gender equality movement, allowing society to concentrate on reforming the system for a more equitable and respectful society.
能够达成一个更平权、更互相尊重的社会。